The Marian Knights run their record to 6-0 on the year.
It's well, one of the two-way players for Marian tonight. He had two touchdowns and a sack, and he's standing now with Bo Hunt as our IU South Bend fulfilling the promise player of the game.
The WHME TV 46 High School Football Player of the Game for the Marian Knights, R.J. Decker. touchdowns tonight, man. How does that feel?
It feels great. I mean, first time for everything, and it's just great passes by my quarterback, Bryce Tomasi. It's a great feeling.
Tough battle out there. You were both weight players, but your defense really stepped up tonight.
Yes, we did.